Welcome to Arts and Draftings. I entitled this video, A Girl Chasing the Moon. If you are now prepared to draw, start to outline your main subject, then put the supporting details afterwards. If you're done sketching, you can now start to apply the first coat of your artwork. And in here, I use a tape to establish my horizon line. And this will allow you to limit the application of oil pastels in selected areas of it. And in order to establish a smooth transition of colors, you must overlap it in between. So when you rub it with tissue, you'll see the smooth gradient of it. And if you're done for the sky, do the same with the water surface. I wanted to use cotton buds to blend the water surface because this will allow me to achieve the effect of it. And as you observed, I also didn't blend the pastels totally and just rub it in horizontal direction to maintain the effects of the waves of water. And for the rocks, I just considered applying the shades and shadows using gray, black, and white pastel. Then just blend it with blending stamp. And for other details, just watch the video and take a look on the color designations, flash it on the screen as your guide. And for the greeneries, I just use different shades of green and applying it through stippling method. Just considering applying the shades and shadows, you'll definitely see the effects of it later on. I then use toothpick to scrub or draw it from the applied pastels, and this will serve as the highlights of it. Then use brighter colors to show highlights of the greeneries. Then I use paper cutout to draw the girl as my main subject. Once completed, remove the paper, then retouch the edges of it. Then use white ink to show highlights on your painting. Then for the moon as your focal point, just do the same process. Use a paper cutout and apply it over. And that's it. That's now your focal point in your painting. Now put different sizes of dots, and this will serve as your stars on the sky. Also, to finalize your midground, put some highlights using white ink. And that's it. Thanks for watching! don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell button to be updated for upcoming videos. Again, this is Arts and Draftings by Denzel. See you again to my next video. Have fun and enjoy.